Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how I made this kind of preset in Lightroom Mobile. If you want the DNG file this preset, I will put a link in the description below for you to download. So now let's get started. We'll be right back. Thank you for your watching. I hope you like this tutorial. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. See you in another video.